when the joy of mankind will be withered away. A want not for water, but a hunger for more, a famine for hearing the word of the Lord. So many books, so little time, so many hunger, so many blind, starving for words, they must wait in the night to open a Bible and move toward the light. Open a Bible and move toward the light. The word won't go out except it return, full overflowing, and so we must learn.
If I could break open my heart and leave it outside so that everyone can see what I'm thinking, I would be so happy that my heart could really be put out for you to read and see how happy I am. We didn't realize that we were important. We thought that we were just in a lost place. But to see you, healthy men and wonderful woman, coming from so far away, it raises our hearts up so much. We know now that we are a people recognized by God. As I started coming to the literacy classes, I didn't know if I could achieve anything. I had problems with my eyes. They were very itchy, and my eyesight was fading with age. I wanted to be able to read with all my heart, and I resolved to attend a literacy course. I don't understand how, but God worked a miracle in my eyes and cleansed them so that I was able to read and to do my schoolwork. With God's help, I was able to earn an English literacy certificate. Now that I can read English, I can understand the English Bible. But blessed be the day that I open and I'm able to read the Oku Bible for myself. I am so very grateful.